I'm going to say about volcano. This is the volcano. See, it is like a mountain, right? Let's see what is inside the volcano. This is the inside the volcano. And this is magma chamber, and it is very hot, and when the platelets, it is under the earth, when the plate shake, the magma will go to the windpipe, and also go to the side wind. Creates the mouth of the volcano, and the lava comes out, and this is the ash cloud. And when the lava comes out, it will be big, and it is growing. This is the active volcano. See, the lava comes out, and this is the ash cloud, and it is, and the fire will come out, and this is the dormant volcano. It is sleeping, suddenly wake up, and it will act. And this is extinct volcano. It will not active. This is the biggest volcano in the solar system. It is in Mars. It means that there are so many volcanoes. Its name is Olympus Mons. This is the ring of fire. There are so many volcanoes in the earth. That's all. Thank you.